Clinton police need your help identifying this shoplifting suspect. Over the course of several weeks, they say the man on your screen has targeted stores in the metro area, stealing tools and other valuables without paying for them. If you recognize this suspect, the Clinton Police Department does want to hear from you.